still looking at me. Howdy folks, how you doing? Mighty here, and welcome back into another reaction video at your service. I'm good. You could say that I'm still a little drained from earlier, not just from work, but it's been constantly and been pouring rain all morning, and I was not feeling it, and I didn't expect it was going to be that early, but then again, I do just seem to recall that I did watch the forecast yesterday. I just forgot, and that's what I get for not preparing for the worst that this, what's going to be coming. So at least that it's over for now, that is. And I finally got the chance to play Multiverses. It's actually pretty fun. So I'm still getting used to of the controls. So I will tend to play a little bit more just to adapt to it. So the first video is already on my channel. And it's almost that time for NXT to begin. And speaking of which, I just got a new a new request from Mick, and that this is gonna be very interesting because from the beginning I didn't realize and didn't know that Aina, Aiba, the lead vocal of Roselia, or her nickname Ai, that she used to be a pro wrestler back in the early days, known as Yuuki, Harima. So I never knew about that. So I did get a chance to look into her backgrounds, and it's actually confirmed. So what a surprise there. Holy crap. This is kind of pretty cool. So he did send me 3 clips that I'm going to be reacted to. So let's begin of the first one to of her wrestling promo. So let's take a look and time to react.
Here it goes.
No.
Yeah. I see. So this is a tag team match.
Mars.
Nice submission hold. I think it's over for her. She ain't gonna get out of that. See, it's over. They won. Is that her? Act 2? Okay, so the rivalry has just started. Slap was real. Nice. Now, Dave Mars. Act 3. Oh, it's okay. This is the promo.
I think that is Aina.
アルゼンチンバックブリーカーで勝ちたいです。いや、もう勝つしか考えてないです。2連勝しますから。楽しいんです。お互いいい試合にしたいなって思ってます。お前らどんだけ覚悟を持ってリングに上がるのか分かんないけど、思い切り戦っていきましょう。よろしくお願いします。
勝ちますよ。
Holy crap. So that was Aina, a.k.a. Yuuki, in the yellow gear. Okay. Wow. That was pretty cool. So she could do all the moves, doing the submission hold, and I gotta say, that has gotta be a one hard slap that I ever heard, because I can hear and feel the impact, and she can definitely can take the many hits and the blows as much as she can, and that proves that she can be very tough. So that clip, that was basically a rivalry between of her partner, which is known as the Turtles, against Mars. So the beginning, that day one and act two, that Mars have their victory, and that's where it gets all started to stir things up for act three. And I first off I apologize that there is no subtitles, but I could tell that the tensions got very high between of these two, and they're ready to throw hands at each other for the third time. Wow. Yeah, I am completely just baffled from the inside of the mind. It's just that I never knew that she was that good back then. So definitely, this is really a one way of a gift that I never knew. So that was from wrestling promo, and now here is the second clip I'm gonna watch, and this is where Aina is gonna be reacting of a wrestling training alongside with her partner. So let's take a look. And the thing is that she affiliated or worked with the talented agency Hibiki. So I'm assuming that this is the room or the office that she is in and watching this clip. And she's wearing the New Japan Pro Wrestling shirt. King of Sports.
ありがとうございます。ご協力いただきまして、で、今回その私の横にいるのは尾崎舞香選手と言いましてですね。私が初めて戦った相手なんですよ。デビューした時にシングルマッチで1対1のマッチで初めて戦った相手が尾崎舞香さん。そしてその後タッグパートナーでずっとやっていたのが尾崎舞香さんなんですよね。はい。尾崎舞香さんは現役の選手ですね。The basics.
Definitely, there are some things that I don't think that we never do that here in the U.S. But that's mostly that's just regular wrestling in high school.
これ羽置きね。これね羽置きね。本当に練習も何もしてなくて、ぶっつけ本番でやるっていうので、自分で本当できるか心配だったんですよ。こういう久しぶりのね、何首ブリッジ。首だけで、本当首の筋肉で、首だけで
that kind of balance and being that flexible at the same time. This is how you basically you arch your back.
首を鍛えた後にぜひやってください。首ブリッジ。これあれですね。受け身の練習。なかなか見れないですよね。うん。これ前受け身ですね。これまだね、アイバイナーの感覚が戻ってきておりません。待って、受け身ってどうやるんだっけみたいな。なんかね、自分の中でしっくりきてないんですよ。来た!ロープワーク。めっちゃ痛いの。 プロレスラーの皆さんってこれをね、軽々しくやってるでしょ。このロープ本当に痛いんですよ。中に鉄入ってて柔らかく見えるんですけど全然痛くないです。この日私ね、背中に
I still can't believe that this is the same Aina, a.k.a. Yuuki, the voice of Roselia.
It's just
crazy, right?
本当はもっと綺麗なものをしたいけど
もう今は前で受けるのがね、必死。これね、相手に当てるのが怖い。あ、クリストですね。Very impressed.
何もしてなくて、約3年半、4年ぶりにやって、そう、できんのかって言ったら、意外と体は覚えてたっていう。だけど、 マットに対して今これねあの柔らかいマットでやってますけどもこっからどういうことアイバーアイナ入場ってって思うでしょその当時のコスチュームで現れるみたいな
あ、There she is
この日のためにリングシューズですねこれもね
いやー Yeah, she is pretty damn cool、
ね、首がちょっとね痩せたっぽい首周りが全体的にでももしかしたら痩せたかもしれないですねまあね毎日だってトレーニングしてないもんこのプロレスラーに向けて
I'm still pretty shocked just to see this
それぐらいやっぱり、うん、プロレスのトレーニングやっぱ毎日しないとねあの試合はできないですからねいかにレスラーの皆さんがすごいかっていうのが改めて分かりましたあ髪型その当時の髪型も意識してやりました、ね、
with the headband doesn't she almost look like I forget the character's name, but that was from, I believe that's from Final Fantasy X. I feel like I've seen that kind of image before, but it's just, I can't get the name.
Hairband, turban, I was wearing it, but, well, it's just, I'm going to get a little bit of a game, so now I'm going to get a little bit of a game.ここから試合できるのかっていうか試合っていうかのできるのかっていうね技ができるのかっていうのでやりました。
Oh, the elbow back. Oh, so that's what it's called.
牧夏美選手にもね、あのスターライトの
記者会見で。Oh, she's pretty damn good at it. I'll tell you that. Oh, doing a slow-mo.
パワーが弱い弱い。でもなっちゃんにやった時の方が強いんじゃないかなって思いますけどね。うん、ちょっと弱いですね。
Drop kick.
ドロップキック。見たことあるんじゃないでし
ょ。Sorry about that, but.Fun fact, I can also do that as well. Yeah, I wish it, I could be in the ring to give a demonstration, but I don't think there is any gym that I know of. But I'm pretty good at it.
これ、で、いや本当マットね、つけてやろうと思ったんですけど、いけましたねマットなしでも。これでも最初こう前で受けるのがやっぱでも打点低いんだよな。うん。
Oh, she's getting all tense up. Roundhouse kick.
はいはい。結構前受け身好きだったんですよ、okay. 当初。だから前受け身するこの自分がやる攻撃は割とやってた気がする。これホールですね。はい。あこれね。
Oh, so that's what it's called, the crystal.
攻撃なんですけども。こっからね手を固めてここでちょっと流れ挑戦してみたんですけどねいやもう全然ダメですねその当時と比べたらただできたっていう
okay, so,
クリストはクリストも体が覚えてた
up to, of the upper legs and then it goes into a submission hold okay.
結構覚えてて思っていたよりパワーは落ちてましたけど
Nice.
形としてはできましたね、まあ、これで試合は出れないですけどね
結構良かったんじゃない、うん、本当に
褒めてくれてるマイカが褒めてくれてるいやでもパワーがやっぱないとね試合はできませんからあとこれじゃ試合はできないんですよ技を受けないと相手の自分ばっかり攻撃してたらね全然ダメですからねうん受け伸び学ってやっぱプロレスは言われてるんであ
っ第一でバチバチにやってその時に
ここでも言ってますねそう私負けたんですよ初めての試合でほら見てヘアバンド取れてるでしょそうなのよ試合するとパンって取れちゃってねなんかヘアバンドパンって投げた記憶ありますもん邪魔でやっぱ受けてるだけじゃ嫌だとマイカばっかりね私も技をかけさせてくれって尾崎さんが言うわけですよアルゼンチンバックブリーカーってなかなかできないんですよ彼女だからできる技これ受けるのね非常に怖い腰がやられますからね彼女はウェイトリフティングができるからこそねこう人を持ち上げるっていうのができるんですけど知らない方見ててくださいこれ本当にそう彼女は今その私がやられた時よりも強くなってますから試合を重ねていやもうねこの状況私今すごい心臓バクバクいってますから腰やられたらどうしようみたいなあやばいやばいやばいでねこれまあまあまあまあ当時ここまでだったの彼女こっから
hits her face. Okay. Cute. But it is pretty funny that they have to censor her face. But anyways, so this is basically all that is just learning of the basic of the wrestling training and learning not just about of her wrestling gear, but her signature moves such as the elbow bat, the roundhouse kick, drop kick. Yeah, for some reason that I know of the missile drop kick. Yeah, I guess that goes to show that I've been playing too much of some old wrestling games. Not like I used to when I used to play of the WrestleMania 2000 on the N64, but also Crystal. So that's the name of the submission hold, which that was from the first clip. Okay, now I am confirmed that is Yuuki. Okay, good to know. And nice react, by the way. So now we're down to the last clip. And which is, this is where that she just comes out in the entrance in various with her own music solos. So let's take a look and time to react.
Wait a minute.
Hold on, hold it. That reminds me of Shinsuke Nakamura. I think it is. I think it is. That was pretty cool. Okay, so that was the first one. Here's the second one. so kawaii. This is very amusing and really good selections of her solo musics. I do like the second one that is a very pop and hip hop vibes there. So I think that I just wanted to listen to that again. But I just wanted to specify of definitely that it just goes to show that Miss I not only that she has a beautiful voice and a great vocal, but also a very very talented of a pro wrestling, and that she's got the skills, she's got the moves from the elbow bat to the crystal submission, and holy crap, it's still just baffling that this was her earliest career, and that she retired by the time it was 2015 when she did a lot of on MC works, mostly I think it was like doing as an announcement on New Japan Pro Wrestling. I believe that's what she did, but that's all I know. But very, very talented that she is, and more enough reasons that this intrigues me so much that definitely that I wanted to see more with her. So as I said before, that I will do another reaction to Roselia for another time, but that's all I wanted to show you from the wrestling promo to watching or reacting of the training video and showing of various of her entrance while listening to her solo musics as part of the intro. And it is really that amazing just to see this, and that how much of her career that went from wrestling to as the lead singer of the band that's associated with Bang Dream. And it's just that she has a one hell of a career, and that's really that awesome and lovely at the same time. So, Mick, thank you so much for showing me this and one piece of information that I never knew, and now I know. But if you guys enjoyed that, and if you did, let's leave it a like and also leave the comments down below, and I will catch y'all in the next video. So take care, guys, and be safe.